Joe, you can't get a neutral round. It doesn't count, Joe. And they're off on their 40 left Odyssey. Alright, after one sprint, we have Nigel with 5 points, Brian with 3, Max with 2, and John Bergen with 1 point.
Gotta go!
Alright, our finishing order for that last sprint was Terry out front, followed by Max, followed by Alice, followed by Brian, finishing out the top four.
You gotta go!
We got a three-way tie for first place between Nigel, Max, and Terry. With Brian sitting in fourth. Three-way tie for first right now, tied at 5 points each.
Gobito!
Gobito!
Allez!
Standings are Mountville in first with 10, and a three-way tie for second place between Max, Terry, and Alex at 5 points apiece. So this final sprint is definitely going to decide things. Three laps to go, our leader in the points race is way out in front, potentially going to catch up and get another 20 points, should he catch the field. Nigel laying down the rubber today. And again, we got a three-way tie for second between Max, Terry, and Alex. Nigel giving you one lap to go. Probably not going to get that 320 points as the pack is now even taking things up. But I've got to definitely win in the race if he's going to throw up another 10 points here. There you go. Ooh, we got Rich Man on the back. Guys, go high, come around, go high. We got a racer down the blue man.
Heads up! Heads up!